little sharpness test after cutting those aluminum cans.
Pretty sharp.
No damage to the edge at all. No nicks, no rolls or anything. Little damage to the blade coating, but that's to be expected.